Six stringers. What I want to go over today is improvising using arpeggios based on modes. We went over the modes before, so I'm going to do it really quickly. With the modes, you find patterns unfolding in certain intervalic values of notes, and you can actually derive arpeggios from them. So real quickly, I'm going to start with A minor in Aeolian mode. It was based off of the A minor in the Aeolian mode, based off of this pattern here. So I went. And what that shows you is how different notes are linked together. Because here we had an F major arpeggio that was also a part of that sequence because it's in the sequence. So if we go from Aeolian, we go to Locrian. So we go to B Locrian. And here's an arpeggio based on that. Then we go to Ionian, which is your basic diatonic major. Try to make musical statements. So basically you can see where I'm going with the modes. I'm not going to go through all of them. We went over the modes already, but you see the spacings in the modes and how you derive arpeggios based on that. And I don't mean the sequential arpeggios where it sounds like you're doing exercises, but just giving beautiful space to your notes through broken chords. All right, now I'm going to play an ambient track and I'm going to do this same concept. Thank you. Wasn't always, so I'm just going sweep, 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 but it's just giving notes some dimension, so.